Hello, my friends, and welcome back to another episode of Neo with me, Notorious BLT. So last time, the ghost kind of wrecked my ass, like, really bad. This time, it's not going to happen. This motherfucker is going to die, because I freaking said so. You can do your high stance BS? What are you doing? Oh, he's powering up. That's a lot of power. Not a fan, pal. Ah, God. Okay, that's very bad. Don't let that happen. Very bad. Very bad thing you just let happen. Jesus! Oh! No, what the fuck? Hey! Get spirited. You poising through my garbage. You know what? I think I'm just gonna shoot you. God damn it. Hey, get screwed. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ow, ow. Jesus Christ. Okay. I've used up far too many of these healing potions. I almost had him the first time around, and now I'm getting really bad. Oh, that really killed his stamina, though. Yes! Oh, did I throw him off? No, I didn't. Oh, God. I'm... that... Oh, yeah. This guy. He's giving me the well, what is it? He's giving me the Neo version of well, what is it? I am not a fan. Get my souls, and read it back. Get out of here. You and your freaking bullshit can get out of here for all I care. Oh, I missed. Well, that's bad. Well then. Oh, this gives you a shit ton of poise, does it? Okay, well, then I'll just chip away at you if you don't mind. Hey, why don't you do an attack? There you go. That's a good one. Now... Right, he's still got all the poison shit, so don't. Not poison shit, but poise and shit. Come on, do an attack. Other than that, please. He's... fall off, you fuck! He's not gonna fall! Ah, god damn it. Stamina back. Okay, hit him with this. He's not moving. Yeah, stick it in his butt. Ooh, ooh! Yeah. Oh, get screwed. Okay, that's bad. That's really bad. Get out of here. This dude, Ghostman Dan, is a super pain in the butt. Okay, I thought I was going to be able to do like, the weird finishing move thing on him, but I guess not. Oh, God! I hate you. Oh, God, get your shit back. I wonder if this is actually going to help me a lot. No! Oh! I was starting to wonder like if the poison was going to help me at all. I don't think it is. It doesn't seem to be affecting him much. I mean, he is a ghost. Okay. We can do this. I think what I might do... Let's start off with a little blasty blast in his face, shall we? Wait, do you not... Oh, shit. This is bad. Oh, right in the cratcheroo. Ow. Didn't appreciate that, dude. Ow, 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 god damn it. Well, his high stance attacks are pretty vicious. I mean, we kind of already knew that, I guess, but... Oh, I fucked up the thing! Okay, yep, there he goes. Yeah, get him! Yes! Get him, get him, get him, yeah! Oh, what the fuck? You goddamn poisonous scum. Okay, focus on the big guy. Except that he's got his stupid poisonous shitholes that are going to be a pain in the ass for me. No, no. Okay, I don't really care about having to use up the ammo. I just want that thing out of here. Shit. Okay, okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, that's fine. Come on. Would you die already? You have so many freaking hit points. No, no powering up, you piece of shit. No powering up, you! Get wrecked, you scum. Ah, god damn it! No! Hit him with that. Yeah, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Yeah, that's right, scum. Get ruined. Ooh! Get destroyed, son. Oh. Warrior Monk's Hammer, Warrior Monk's Hood, Great Spear, Tate Ugachi Bow. What is this? Futu War Axe, Hooked Kusarigama, an Obe Axe, and a Hooked Kusarigama. Alright, I gotta look at this shit before we go anywhere. Where's my? Alright, so we got a new bow, which I will likely keep around. We got a new axe. We got many new axes, actually. So we got... What did that say? Change to attack, strength, B+. Ooh. It's only level 44, though. But like 400 damage? 400 damage. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're using this. All the way. All the way. 400 damage. 400 damage. That is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Re-goddamn-diculous. Well, I mean, okay, maybe it's not so ridiculous, but it seems pretty ridiculous to me. In a good way. Oh, I'm excited. I'm excited. All right, let's see if we can soul match this thing. So that was it. It smells like the work of a man who came from your distant land in pursuit of you to toy with even our greatest ancestors. Just how far will he go to make a fool of this country? William, on behalf of the land of the rising sun, I thank you. You're very welcome. I need this stance. Alright, Shura's War Axe we gotta look at. Alright. We gotta check out Shura's War Axe. Shura's War Axe. Alright, first off, we get a level, though. Let's get some more dex. And then we can do that other mission. Fantastic. Right now. Yeah. Wait, wind. Adds wind attribute here. Okay, that's okay, but I'm not too concerned about that. No. Let's go to the smith. Let us soul match a weapon. Let's soul match our Manobe axe. Mononoke? I don't know. 48, no. Still axe 50. Yeah? Only one special effect can be inherited, so previously inherited special effects from the base equipment will be overridden. Wait, so what's going to be added? Wait. So what's changing here? Anything? I'm confused. Fuck it, just do it, man. I don't know what the hell it's telling me. This contains an exotic item or better. If you soul match, the material would disappear. Yes. Just do it, goddammit. Alright. Cool. Let's disassemble. Yep. So what is this stuff? Total toughness. What the hell is this? Provides a relative increase to your total toughness. I thought we got more warrior monk stuff. You know what though? This is pretty good. This is pretty fucking good. I think I have to wear that. That's good stuff. All right, let's put that on. Look at that! Holy shit! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! That's nice. Let's wear that. All right, good. We have, what, one more mission left? One more side mission? Oh, we need, the Ogress. Okay. Apparently there's a cemetery in our domain that rings with the eerie sound of a woman crying every night. It has the locals terrified, and they asked me to do something about it. I don't suppose I could impose on you to investigate. You totally could, and you did! Now, you know what the first thing we have to do is. Wait, it's this map again? Not a fan. I don't like that. I don't want to be on this map again. I don't want to be on this map. Alright, you know what's got to happen. Oh, so good. It is the well, what is it? Without a doubt. Okay, give me that little bit of Amrita and let's get the hell out of here. Do I want to change my spirit? I think I do. Stealth, ninjutsu, and then we got... Oh, why not? Let's see what old Spootery Poo does. Yuko, where are you? I don't know who I am. The other side. Well, then where do I go? Do I have to go over here? Is this it? Yeah. One of those freaking umbrellas. You see that? See that shit? Oh! Oh, the damage! Oh, the damage! Oop. Hey, asshole. Come here. The fuck? Oh, he puts like a slowdown field. That's sick nasty. This axe is ridiculous. I love this axe. Oh my god. Not only that, but it looks freaking awesome. Actually, you know what? Where are my whetstones? Now, is that going to put it at max? Yes. Oh, I did it for everything? Ooh, that's nice. Wait, so... God damn, that's a lot of damage. And what is this? Change... Change to attack strength A? Wait, things did get upgraded. Why didn't it look like it did before? That's weird. Whatever. We're good. We got all sorts of goodness now. We are rolling in goodness. Can I break these? No. Doesn't this axe just look awesome, too? I love this. Alright, something's gonna try to eat us, right? No? It's just loot? Why do I not buy this? Maybe because I'm far too suspicious of Souls-likes and Souls games. Yeah, see, here we go. This is the shit that I was waiting to show up. Or expecting to show up, rather. Yeah, get wrecked, dude. Not having it. Oh, I forgot to do that stupid ninja mission. Crap. Alright, well, yeah. I'll have to go back and do it. I'm gonna have to go back and do it. It's not a big deal. Not a big deal. Who's... Okay, you know what? No. I hate you. Yeah, get wrecked, dude. Get wrecked by the big DACA. Hello, Spearman. You ruined Spearman. Oh, good, it's you! Holy shitbags. Jesus. What the fuck? I don't like you at all, sir. Please be kind and get the hell out of here and also rewind. Okay, Spider Spirit is interesting. It gives me a much larger bar, it looks like, for when I do my thing. You, umbrella creature, need to also die. Is that... You have, like, a weird proboscis. Something. Alright, I'll just come over there and kill you. How's that? Oh, I forgot I was actually in low stance. Too salt, huh? Alright. These things, I think, are usually better to go with mid-stance, except that I've missed. Does it know about me? Okay, who knows? Who? Who knows about me? You still... Okay, you do know. Who is making all the... racket? Who's making all that racket? I was gonna say, I know you're gonna try to drop on me or something on there. You're gonna throw crap. That's fine. It's fine because... Okay, it's not as fine as I thought it was going to be. Let's deal with you... Oh, I can just go across. I can't go across. So, let's just deal with you this way. Good. Wait a minute. Could I have... just gone up this way? I think I could have just gone up this way. Oh, well. Ooh! No more of this, like, burning head garbage, please. Shit, I didn't mean to fall down here. We're fine. This is... Okay, so the spider spirit is not quite as weird and bad as I thought it was going to be. And when I say that, I mean, like, it's not freaking me out. Ooh, got a whetstone out of it. Oh, God! Come here, buddy. I really like this axe. This might be my favorite that we've had so far. Mostly because it looks freaking awesome, and also it hits like a freaking truck. Alright, where do we go from here? Wait, was there another way out of here? There is. Right? Okay, yeah, there totally is. Alright, I see you. And you must be dealt with. Or not. Okay, we have to deal with watery poop sauce first. That was not a good way to say that. Watery poop sauce? Yeah, okay. Maybe just ignore that I said that. I hate these guys. These zombies are very, very annoying. So wait, I came out. We need to be... This is where? Where is this? Ah, okay, this is the bridge. Okay, we're good. Kind of sort of know where we are. There's loot. Sacred water. I really need to... I know I say this so much, but I really do need to... like, kind of start using other things more. Like some of my inventory. Ready to get your stuff pushed in, buddy? You fucker! Yeah, get wrecked! Pal. Uh-huh. Push your body around. It's gonna happen. No, I hate you. Goddamn cyclopean son of a bitch! Okay, you know what? That was bad. That's a little better. Oh, God. Gotta love the umbrellas. No, you're a monster. No, stay away from me. I know, great voice acting. Pinnacle of voice acting. Tell you what. Wait, why am I seeing what looks like treasure over there? Excuse me? Oh, there is... Oh, my God. All right, well, that's fine. You know, I actually originally had thought that using... Like, once you chose a spirit, that was... Not really that was it, but that, like, switching spirits wasn't really going to be that big a thing. But I'm actually thinking now that it really is, like, a really big thing that we want to do very often. We want to try out different spirits. Oh, God! Okay, you didn't actually light me on fire. That's good. You only lit my axe on fire, which is fine by me. I don't like that. Oh, fuck! Oh shit, I might be hosed. Ooh! Whoa, why was I so slow? Alright, you know what? I don't know what the hell's going on right there, but I like it. Whatever it is. Okay, that's good. We got a the Snake Man. He did this to me. Snake Man? Snake Man? Snake Man Peter Frampton? are we referring to Dark Souls here? Is that what's going on? Snake Man Peter Frampton. I mean, they didn't say Peter Frampton, but we all know. We know what's actually going on. Alright, let's see what Watch the Face actually says. Today would be good. If you could please. Excellent. Alright. A yokai, I should have known. I hear that a lot of people are transformed into ghosts and yokai after death. It's the power of their worldly attachments and resentments. Perhaps the one you saw, too, was lamenting whatever it was that bound her to our world. This ninja's locks, highest quality wood, and high quality lacquer. Very nice. Alright, so we have that dojo mission that we can do. Ninja Poe, Shinobi Box. Okay. Seems the time is right for imparting the next technique to you. I have brought you a skilled sparring partner, myself. A ninja moves swiftly, taking an eye for an eye. Use your training to read your opponent's movements and defeat him utterly. Alrighty. Well, I don't know exactly what we're going to be... Well, I mean, I know we're going to be fighting him. I just don't know exactly how this is going to go. Dojo training ground, etc. and so on. We've read this, like, a whole bunch of times. What the hell is this? Poison made mainly from wolfsbane, often used by hunters when applied to a weapon. It gives a... Okay. Poison shuriken... Makibishi. Caltrop spikes that injure when stepped upon. Okay. You gonna come at me, bro? Yes, you are. You fucker! Oh, you're throwing shit at me, alright? Whoa! Why does that not hit you? I'm missing. Get wrecked, dude. The scratch, nothing to worry about. That was bad. There's something wrong with me. What is going on? I'm slow. Is that it? I think I'm slow. Shit. Yeah, I'm slow like hell. Goddamn. Fucking asshole. Yeah, get wrecked, dude. I'm just going to keep, like, chucking rocks at you if you don't want it. Or if you don't want to get over here. There you go. Get wrecked. Dude, you're fine. Don't give me this. Can I talk to you? There we go. Come on. No time for wool gathering? Don't make me fight you again, please. I really would want that. Alright, I don't know if completing these missions actually gives you, like, Emrita or anything. Hello. Oh, I totally should have given him the well. What is it? Nicely done. You make good use of the arts of the ninja. But the way to true mastery is yet long. Continue your training and learn all you can. Once you are ready, I will prepare your next trial. Okay. Cool beans. All right. There is some stuff we should probably bust open. Yeah. What the hell is this? Oh, I don't. What is this? Head of the ninja. I don't care about you. Can't use you. Don't care about you. I mean, I guess I should keep these just in case. These Iga things. Yeah, I guess I should keep them just in case. Or, like, not just in case, but, like, you know, they're neat, so maybe keeping them around isn't such a bad idea. Alright, you know, we haven't done it in a while. We haven't actually learned new skills. So let's... how much Onmyo do we have? We have 9. Hmm. Plus six against fire, huh? Shit, man. Wait, why is this? Why is this? Why would this go to level two? Like, how is this better? I don't get it. Wait, what about the fire one? Ah, no, I want. Ah, God damn it. Guess we'll do that. Why not, right? And, yeah, do that. Maybe it's like we get to ready two more? I don't know. Just makes it so that a certain percent of your arrows and other projectiles do not disappear when you. That's pretty cool. Why not? We'll do this. Yeah, just grab some passive bonuses. Oops. We also have lots of regular jutsu to learn. After throwing a shuriken, pressing the assign button again throws another shuriken. You know what? I'll look at this stuff off camera, and I'll select some other things later. Like, probably before the next episode. How strange to see snow falling in June. We must do something before the capital completely freezes over. The cold is coming from Honnoji Temple. Rumor also has it that a woman's cries echo from the structure every night. Will you look into it, William? You bet your ass. Now give me the tiger spirit, because it's what I desire. Honnoji, a temple in the northern area of Yomashori Nokuni, and the final resting place of Oda Nobunaga, killed just before he was able to realize his ambition of uniting all of Japan. Known as both demon and hero for gaining control of nearly all of Japan with unprecedented speed, that guy was killed in 1582 when he was betrayed by one of his allies, and his sudden death sent shockwaves throughout the land. The betrayer, that other dude, was himself quickly killed, and his intentions in killing the other guy remain shrouded in mystery. Even now, nearly 20 years later, no one enters the temple for fear of the curse of old that guy. Well, I'm already seeing yokai. So let's see if I was correct. Okay, what the fuck? So what did this actually do? Why? What? I don't understand. Okay. Is it a better fire talisman? I don't know. I don't know what the purpose of that was. I'm sure we'll see. What a dreadful curse. I am powerless to defeat it. Oh, don't be all salty about it. What is this? Why is there a line? What is this? You see this, right? On the minimap, there's like a big freaking line. Pointing to like a red thing. I don't know what this is all about. Can I open you? No. So what do we got? What do we got? What's over here? What is this? What is this place? What is this place? That's not good. Oh, I think I see. I could be wrong. I think I understand. I love low stance with this weapon. Ooh. This ice itself seems to be encased in some strange kind of energy. We may learn something if we trace it back to its source. I really like you, kitty cat person. I really do. Okay, so I guess we're not actually dealing with the ice just yet. Although, what happens if I hit it? Like, dick all happens. Nothing? Okay. I figured it was worth a shot. Okay, can't go up there. So, we got a skelly man in front of us. Who? Ooh! You have archery, do you? Shit. God damn it. There. I don't know why I didn't just run up and hit and yeah, hit it. And kill it. Oh, this is why. This is why I didn't just run up and kill it. Okay. What's back here? Oh, potential money. I like money. Give me the tiger spirit. Somebody give me the tiger spirit. So what the hell am I actually doing here? Investigate Hunnage Temple, which is encased in ice. Okay. Maybe spider spirit isn't the best choice here, but, you know, it's... It can't be that bad. It can't be that bad. I'm thinking water is probably not the best thing, although maybe it is. Because, I mean, if you think about it, like, water might be okay because you freeze things. Right? Does that make sense? Like, it's all, like, snowy and stuff, so they freeze and get all brittle? I don't know. I could be overthinking this. So, where do we go? Where do we go? I have to get on top of the building somehow? Is there a ladder that I missed? Can I break through the walls? Doesn't seem so. Nope. So, oh, we can go in, right? We already did that, though. Oh, here we go. It's like a ramp. All right, cool beans. So, oh, treasure. Yes, please. And a guy who's going to try to kill me. Hello. oh, that's the send, not other stuff. I suppose we could just jump off and kill him. That's bad. Alright. That could have gone better, but really it didn't go so bad, so we're fine. So now let's see what... oh, I can't go over there. Alright, let's try this way then. Since I think we're good going this way, yeah? Can't get over? Why? Well, I suppose there's not much purpose in getting over, is there? Wait, are we going to be able to get back there? Oh, right. Well, we probably will because we're going to destroy the ice after we get to the source of all this BS, right? That's my guess. Wait, is that... Oh, I thought I saw that this was lighting up. This like, there was a wooden beam over there rather than the ladder. But that was incorrect. Perhaps we should open this? Must be open from the other side. Well, okay. Never mind that. Wait, was that a Kodama? I don't remember if I think I saw that you can find Kodama in this place, so we should be on the lookout. Regret, resentment, grief, bitter emotions of countless dead are swirling throughout this area. Kitty cat spirit, I would really like for you to, like, actually be my friend and, like, hang out with me. Shit. Nice of you to give me the fire buff to make this guy a little more miserable, but, Ow, please. No. Okay. Don't think for a moment that my grudge will end here. Dude, y'all need to, like, give up on this whole grudge thing, because clearly it's not doing you any good. I mean, for real. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about right there. See you later, little guy. Ooh, we got another spirit thing. Not another spirit thing, but another shrine. Which I suppose is that spirit thing, technically. Do we have enough to level? Oh, I think we do. We do. What do we want? Heart? Body? Let's do body. This game really does seem to emphasize or like encourage you to level up things other than just the stats that you want as primaries, which I very much enjoy. Fuck, which I very much enjoy so far. Are you for fucking real? Every goddamn door in this place needs me to open it from the other freaking side. Not a fan. Oh god. Hello. Get spidered. Or not. You gonna, like, cross into this shit? Oh, boy, do I love... I really, really dig the stance switching in this game. The fact that one weapon can have so many moves. I mean, I guess you could look at it in another way as well, where, like, you know, okay, they don't have as many, Nothing, huh? They don't have as many weapons, like, as much weapon variety. And what is this? Well, a frosty butterfly. What an unusually elegant twist. Perhaps something has changed now that the creature causing this disturbance is gone. They are buffing my weapon a lot, and I'm not sure how to feel about it. Yeah, it seems less terrible. Lots of spirit stones. Holy hell. Right, so where are we now? Oh. Hello, 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 hello. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. That was really bad. That was really bad. Okie dokie. Well, folks, I hope you all did enjoy this episode. And if you did, you know what to do. That is me for me, Notorious BLT. Hope you have a fantastic day. And I will catch you all next time. Bye-bye, folks.